today we're just going to be doing something simple, playing Glitch Board. And possibly doing something else simple, like those caves that I said in the last video. It might have been a little, confusing. And I think most of you thought that video, I was going to show you the caves in that video. And remember I said likes instead of comments those times? I just want you to know I actually meant comments. I don't know why I said that. So we're going to be starting with the glitch board today. I advise watching the other one in like two parts because we unfortunately made it very long by accident. Oh, wait, this thing's over. The loading's over. So I was thinking we would do this one. I'm gonna wait for Dad on this, I think. He just left a couple seconds ago. These are our two options. Ah, I hear Dad coming up the stairs. I think my mom's on the phone. And she's at the doctor getting this blood test. So I just spoke in hand language to Dad. I don't actually know hand language, but in mouthing. Dad in the background, he's just talking to him. So Dad, I was thinking we could do Team Star Lord. Oh yeah, that's the glitch board. All right, we can't pick. I guess we'll have to do one of these. I was really looking forward to do the other one, but fine, I'll pick a flying guy and fly over.
It's cold. All right, team. Our first destination is the underwater city of Lumeria. Everyone got their breathing gear?
Worry not for my breathing. My only concern is what the seawater will do to my hair.
Gotta admit, I was hoping to get assigned somewhere a little drier.
Well, our other fragment is in the desert, so you'll get your wish. But let's secure this one first.
Our other fragment is in the desert. That's promising. Let's just do this mission. So, Dad, are we going to do this mission, or are we going to do the one that I want? Can I just fly over somewhere quickly? We're actually not going to do that after this mission. So, going down. So, hopefully this won't be as
this city's best shot at stopping Kang, then so be it. Let's try and get a little team spirit going here. Show them how it's done, Captain America. Make it for the Water City of Lemuria, where Heimdall has spotted another Nexus fragment. Cap's team have encountered a dark, ominous tunnel. Surely they aren't falling into a trap. I mean, Heimdall has those amazing eyes, yeah? If they're walking into a trap, he'll be able to warn them, right? Well, maybe he needs to get his eyes checked, because I'll put money on our heroes ending up somewhere they don't want to be.
Well, he'll be wrong, because we have played this board and we've survived. I said survived. Why did I do that? Fit down that tunnel.
Well, that could have been worse.
It's worse.
Greetings. Your lives now belong to the Red King. Fret not, however, for they will be mercifully short. Now, let us see how you fare against
the World Breakers.
Things first. Let's take out that staff. More bad guys, huh? No sweat.
Staff was simply being used to issue commands. As long as that disc-shaped object is attached to his chest, Hulk's not gonna be in control of his actions.
But destroying the staff did seem to damage the disc, right?
Yes.
So
we need to destroy more of those staffs while they're being used. But how can we be sure they'll use them again? We just need to make Hulk angry enough that they'll have to.
Come on, I need help.
When they use the staff, destroy it.
This is the end of the video. See you later.